Sounds exactly like the thinking of a machine.